remember one time my dad secretly taped a bunch of ketchup packets to the inside of my football helmet when I was in Pee Wee football. First time I got tackled, I thought I had like a brain hemorrhage.